I was representing a cuisine in a culture. That's an enormous amount of pressure. It nearly killed me. It literally almost killed me.
Mashama's restaurant lives in a formerly segregated bus station.
In the back, there's the colored waiting room. You can't help to be humbled by that kind of history.
25 years ago, the industrial feedlots had no respect for the animals.
Quando guardo gli occhi dei buoi, mi sembrano i miei.
Mi ha influenzato.
In India, when a girl is born, it's that moment of darkness in a family. My mother cried at my birth. I can't wipe those tears, but what I can do is bring pride into my mother's eyes.
Asma Khan assembled a kitchen entirely staffed by women.
Pensa alla vita, alla responsabilità di usare tutto bene.
When I got to rehab, I was scared to death. I had to face the person in the mirror.
I was soaking in all that heritage and all that knowledge. And there's a sadness that comes with that. But it's also this great sense of pride. You look at the beauty of survival. You realize how resilient your culture is.